Hi, my name's Brian, and I'm here to walk you through this amazing chainhead project that we did in collaboration with Duna USA. Any project starts with an idea, and in this case, we had an amazing local artist turn that idea into reality using sculpting clay and a little bit of their never-ending talent. With their creative skills and our high tech, we were able to collect a high resolution scan and bring it into our software to resize it digitally for machining. The nature of this project warrants internal structure to keep it stable during the machining process. But with Duna's closed cell prop foam, there was no need to do any of that involved prep work. We use their 4-pound Corifoam R40 material, which is light enough to manage as a massive block, but strong enough to hold up to the machining process without breaking. The huge 20-inch by 48-inch by 96-inch blocks that we were sent from Duna USA was not big enough, so we glued two of them together. Again, the structure of the material really helped us out as we didn't have to worry about the two blocks breaking apart during the machining process. We just used a standard polyurethane adhesive and some straps overnight and forgot about it for the rest of the machining time. Seemed good. Get it?
Hi, I'm David. I'm a technician here at Streamline Automation. Looking at the organic geometry of this model, we knew the best approach for it was to use Frog 4D. This is our proprietary software that combines two standard cutting strategies to achieve things that are generally unobtainable. Once the block was cut down to size, I was able to start using my roughing strategies. This cut the model while leaving a thin skin all the way around so that when we approached with the finishing tools, it was not much work to clean up and get our final product. With the indexing capabilities of Frog 4D and the Frog Mill's fourth rotational axis, we were able to cut areas of the model that would normally be impossible to reach. Frog 4D really quickened the process and helped us achieve a flawless finish with very little setup time.
The sculpting process was much more satisfying than usual. The material cuts so nicely with a knife and sands in just a pass or two. Our final part was an exact replica of the 3D model, but because we had enlarged it to such a grand scale, we needed to go back in there by hand and redefine some of the expression areas on the face and really bring out those details again. For the finish of this part, we wanted something that looked natural, but would still stand out in our hipster industrial workspace. A simple base coat and reactive catalyst covered both of those points, and who doesn't like watching the oxidization process? Using the Frog manufacturing system, the advanced software capabilities of Frog 4D, and the great material from Duna, this project was an absolute breeze. Being able to deal with a large part like this without any sort of assembly involved is a massive time saver.